So I called my pastor. Come, pastor.
So
what happened to you there? It has never happened. Is it not true?
It's true.
I mean, for you to fall that way, you had many questions.
Yes.
What are the questions that were running through your mind?
Just asking myself.
Actually, I don't know.
Because you know you are anointed.
Amen.
Look here. If you walk with me, you will realize that you need more anointing because I need more anointing too. You won't be satisfied. You hear me? Let's walk together. You will hear what happened to you. Can you see we are talking together? How are you?
I'm blessed.
Oh,
yeah? I'm blessed.
Yes. How are you?
I'm blessed.
Where do you come from?
I'm from heaven.
You're from which side?
From heaven.
From heaven.
Heaven.
A raise. You can't walk with anointed men of God and you remain the same. So how do you feel? I feel
okay.
Pastor, let's stop now.
Yeah.
Master.
Yeah.
Is it the first time it's happening?
Yeah.
So you are anointed now.
I'm more.
So that's what I'm talking about. Let's work together. You see, what is your name?
I'm the man of God.
Is anointed. So now as you are hearing him, if you can see, this man is drunk. As I say, you come walk with us, you remain now.
Yes, sir.
I feel more anointing in his life.
Amen.
Hey. You can sit there. What is happening?
I don't know, sir.
He doesn't know. Never. Anointing is not pap and flakes. I say I will prove that to you. That's what I'm
sure.
You He's telling you that he belonged to this church.
In heaven,
he said he's from heaven. He's a man of God. He's still telling you that, oh, my name is whoa, 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 whoa. Because I heard him say, oh, G, what, what, what. He said, I'm not G, G, what, what. I'm saying, or Charis, whatever. He said, I'm from where?
Heaven.
Heaven. So now, if you remain the same, when you are meeting this kind of anointing, I can tell you, please, go and sleep 20 days.
Just
go and sleep, you don't have a work.
Because
anointing must change you. When anointing changes you, you must feel the difference. Can I prophesy you?
Amen.
This week, look at another one there. This week, you are receiving a testimony.